Wild scene on the Upper East Side after a plumbing mishap.
Yeah, crews working on a damaged tap that goes from a building on 87th Street to the main water main. And, well, look at this. That was the result. Water shooting in there like a geyser. You can see it from the CIS in that video. The tap was replaced and water service eventually was restored to homes in the area. No word on whether the contractor will face fines for that big mess.
Yikes.